to say about my father, but I would like to leave you with some food for thought, which is, I think, a proposal for my father. In the program, there are some quotes. Some of them are from my father, and some are quotes that have been influenced him. I invite you to look at those and see what they mean to you. In addition, some of the musings are in the program. My father loved to think of a question, and it was often quite random. But it was so much fun because I never knew what was going to come. What was he going to ask? What was the question of the day? And some of my favorites from the years he was living with us are in the program. Only time will answer these questions, but until then, enjoy pondering them for yourself. The answers will come later. As we close this part of the celebration of life, we will leave you with two of my father's favorite pieces. One is the Largo from the Bach for piano concerto, and the other is Schubert's piano concerto number 20. There is a reception in the coffee shop. We'd love to chat with you there if you have the time and the space, and share our memories and reflection about my father. The coffee shop is, follow the path around behind the building.
It's the other side of the courtyard there.
Yeah. Thank you all.
Thank you. Thank you.